My performance at the VMAs for me was a turning point artistically, and I appreciated that you guys supported me so much on my vision. Well, I always dreamed of being a performer on the MTV Awards, but more importantly, I wanted to be a performer, and I wanted to have my VMA performance be my groundbreaking, life-changing performance. So sort of everything that I've been working on was leading up to that moment.